Da, ondan bir transition. Sen open to preset manager. Now click on the plus here. Click on effects chains. Select all of this. Then click on copy to system. Already have the transition, so I'm not gonna do that. So now if I go to Vegas, as you can see, I added an impact. Just like that. And yeah, that's it. And before starting this, make sure after the impact, the clip lasts for like a second. Because if it ends too short, then the transition won't look good. So anyways, what you want to do now is, as you can see, this is like the first clip. Basically, it means A, and this means B. So click here and then go 8 frames to the left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, that is 8. And click on effects, or if you have this, but you probably don't have this, so just click on effects. Add effects, and then as you can see, numb B, all you need. So for example, I'm gonna use this one, numb B corner left. So this is the first clip, so we're gonna just click this. As you can see, it says 8, which means 8 frames. This means like 20 frames forward, and this means 8 frames back. So we're gonna apply this, add, okay, as you can see, yeah, it should work. And now this is like the second clip, so this means it's the clip B, and this is clip A. So for this one, go 20 frames forward. So I'm not gonna use my arrow keys. As you can see, the frame is 101, so that's gonna be 20 frames, so 121, and it's right here. Okay, so this should be 20 frame split. Go to effects and select the transition you want. I went to corner left A, so I'm gonna apply a corner left B, add, okay. And as you can see, that's how you do it. And before I end the video, I'm gonna leave a tutorial on how to apply these with Twixtor Pro and make Twixtor like not cut out. And yeah, thank you for watching. Also, thanks for 1,000 subscribers, really means a lot, and more tutorials coming soon. See ya.